Right now we're in the kitchen with Chef Judy, and she has all of the best healthy breakfasts to make sure that everyone gets back to school with good food.
Mm-hmm. That's right, and that really does go for adults as well. Mm-hmm. You know, we spend a lot of time thinking about children, our grandchildren, our own children. We need to think about ourselves and stop picking. If you have young kids or grandkids, stop picking at their plate and just think how we can do it better. And it doesn't mean that you have to sacrifice pancakes. There's a few revisions, but let's start over here at the Rosemary. I love going to breakfast at the Rosemary because it just is such a lovely cafe, and it reminds me of my own bistros that I had north of Boston. It has that comfortable feeling. You feel like you're in somebody's living room or dining room, and that's what I want to feel when I go out. So their popular item, which in itself is very calorie laden when you hear huevos rancheros, but there's something I want to do. But Beth, I'm going to switch over with you. Just a minute, Linda. I want us to take this beautiful tomatillo, pica de gallo, all good ideas, has some heat, you get that real rustic Latin flavor in there, and then you go ahead and you have, this is your main meal, have the beans and things like this in the morning. A few potatoes are okay, but what I always do is put the potatoes on the side, and then I have two or three bites, then they go over to my Irish husband. And of course, an omelet is a great choice.
Oh, yes.
Now, if you don't you don't want to totally commit to egg whites, tell them to use one whole egg and two egg whites.
Yeah.
And that's a great balance of it. And of course, fruit is a great option, or sliced tomato. Mm-hmm. So that's over at the Rosemary. Oasis Cafe, again, it's one of those places I just like to sit down and stay for a couple hours. If I can't necessarily eat their cinnamon rolls, I can at least smell them as they're in the oven. But they have gluten-free muffins. I mean, these pancakes are called Bear Creek pancakes. They're made with whole grains, oats, cinnamon, and nutmeg.
Oh, yeah.
So even just one of those, it's that nice treat that you're going to really enjoy. And Bobeth, you skinny thing, you're going for a blueberry. I was hoping you were going in for the big thing. But again, gluten-free toast, great option. Frittatas, they're not just for breakfast. Think of that for lunch and dinner. And Joey, you asked, a lot of these places do serve breakfast all day.
Okay.
And that's a great question. But even if you're bringing something back to the office after breakfast, pick a sugar-free or a gluten-free option. It's going to be much better. Of course, my idea of heaven is yogurt or cottage cheese and fruit. I love it. And you can make it creative in a pretty bowl. It doesn't feel like you're being so good. Like, you want to feel like you're being a little, having a little granola is about
that
as naughty,
granola,
right?
Granola is so good.
Oh my God. It's so good. It makes great gifts, by the way.
I'll eat some of that.
So, a lot of people, I'm amazed how many people know about Simon's and how many people don't know about Simon's Coffee Shop. And it's located in that same plaza as your yoga instructor. And they have some really great choices. Look at the mermaid omelet.
Mermaid omelet,
Yep, with salmon, spinach, sun-dried tomato, and Botarga. They do fresh juices. Chia pudding is a big thing. It's a texture thing, so I don't like things like Jell-O, but you may like it.
Okay.
And try that crustless quiche, and you're going to go really well with it. Crop juice, they're cropping up everywhere. Look at that oatmeal in a jar. I love this one, the afterburn. It's really refreshing after working out, and it has just that spike of orange and carrot and pineapple and ginger. You're going to really love it. So great ideas in the mini shots. Really fun ideas. And of course, the Blue Dolphin Cafe out on Longbow Key. That's my idea. You take the New York Times on a Sunday and you go out there. Great options, Steph. You and I have been eating a lot of low-fat cottage cheese lately. There's a great option for an egg white wrap. Egg white breakfast wrap, more yogurts, oatmeals, and of course an omelet with vegetables and avocado. That's that healthy fat that you really want in an omelet. So really some good choices, whether you're having them for breakfast or dinner. He's being healthy.
He's being healthy. I claim that omelet.
No, this is a great way to start the day, or even use breakfast for dinner, because you got to get everybody filled up with the healthy food. This is the time to start the habit.
Right, Botarga loaded with energy food.
All right,
do
we
it.
Love it. Thank you, Judy.
Joey is apparently cashing in on healthy food.
It's great to see everybody back. The gang's all done traveling.
We're here.
Everybody take some time and enjoy the Suncoast view. We're so glad to be here.
This is good.
Is that good?